Police in Laconia, New Hampshire say more than a dozen people were hurt, three seriously, when a car smashed into the Looney Bin Bar and Grill on Endicott Street. Chief Matt Canfield says a three-car crash out in front of the restaurant just before 1 o'clock this afternoon sent one vehicle careening into the place. The chief says neither speed nor alcohol were factors in the mishap. The building itself has been deemed stable, and Endicott Street has since been reopened.